On today's adventure, we're at Universal Orlando. We'll walk around here and see what they got for Christmas. And I'm going to try and hopefully meet Earl the Squirrel.
Earl.
He's a new character this year. Miss, have you met Earl the Squirrel yet?
I've seen him.
I got Missy with me.
I haven't met him yet.
Haven't met him yet? Well, we're going to meet him today, goddammit.
It's a little chilly outside.
A little chilly, but not as cold as earlier.
I had to cover up the nips.
Let's go inside and see what they got. Mister.
Yeah.
I found Earl the Squirrel.
Oh, shit.
Earl!
Uh-oh.
It's Earl!
It's Earl! Yeah, well, I want to meet Earl.
Hi.
Earl, how you doing? Oh, it's so great to see you. Can I get a picture? All right, we're here on Hollywood Boulevard. They got this place pretty much all decorated for the holidays, mister.
Yeah. Decorated with people, too.
Yeah, there's a lot of people here. A couple days right before Christmas.
Go home for Christmas.
Look, there's elves just sitting on the bench talking. You should be making my presents, damn it. Make my toys.
That's the retired elves.
Oh, the retired elves. Simpsons Mobile's all decorated for the holidays. And is that Santa Claus?
It's Trucker Santa.
It's Trucker Santa. Holy shit, it's Santa Claus. We just saw Santa right before Christmas. All right, we got a little food booth over here. What kind of stuff they got here? They got pressed sandwiches, desserts, cookies and milk. Oh, let's get some special nog.
Ooh.
Hey now. I want some Kentucky nog. Well, I don't know about that price though. That price is a little expensive.
Yeah, it's a little
expensive. Very some good eggnog though.
Some of those sandwiches look good though.
They do look good, but kind of small though. All right, guys, got some more decorations down here. Whoa, there's some right there. Miss, you want to go to Finnegan's?
Finnegan's is salty as shit.
Oh, so you don't like it?
It's all right.
I had it once.
Really salty though.
Got the Blues Brothers over here about to do a holiday show.
Ooh.
People line up. I think they're about to come out soon.
I know. Time to come. 2:50.
What time is it now?
I don't know. 2:38.
2:38. That's a long way for the Blues Brothers. Maybe another day. Mister, we want to see something cool.
What we see?
I'm gonna show you something.
Okay.
So you know how this mummy area used to be King Kong, right? I'm gonna show you something. I know, right? It's too many people here. All right, Missy, if you look right up there.
Oh, the little King Kong.
King Kong is hanging right there. Bam. How cool is that?
I never noticed that.
Right? I just showed it to you. Little King Kong. Right near the mummy. Where King Kong ride used to be at. All right, guys, right here is Universal's Christmas tree. Where are we going to find Earl the Squirrel in this tree?
I know where he's at.
Where is he? Show me Earl the Squirrel. Let's go find him. I got people dressed up here like Madagascar and Christmas. All right, show me Earl. Missy going to show me something. Oh, there he is. There's Earl the Squirrel in the tree. We just met Earl. And there he is in the tree.
That's the real Earl.
That's the real Earl right there. He has blue lights in his hand. So here come the tree. Come to the side here and there's Earl. Okay. Oh, he's going back in. Goodbye, Earl. I'll see you later. He came out just to say hi to us. Now it's time to check out the tribute store. Before you go into the tribute store, there's King Julian.
I told you.
You did tell me. There is King Julian. Yay, there he is. Woo! But what really caught my eye were the penguins. Yeah, penguins out here. And all the way back there. There's Marty. You're asking where Marty was, and there he is. Right back there. Well, there's the penguins. They're all festive. All right, miss, let's go check out this tribute store.
Let's do it.
All right, here we go.
It's a little barn.
It's the little barn near the tribute store.
Well, that's the southern version of the first season.
They got reindeer food. Carrots. Some notes. All right. Oh. You don't ring.
Those are the Polar Express bells.
The Polar Express bells. Ooh, reindeer training. Oh, missed. Wow, you must be an elf. You made him ring. Or a reindeer. Oh, you're a reindeer?
No.
Okay. Let's go check out Sam's workshop. Ooh, look at the nutcracker. I tell you what, mister, another says Christmas, like Jurassic Park. Hey, whatever. Oh, look at the classic Santa Claus with the Coca-Cola.
Oh.
That's sweet.
Where's the classic Santa Claus hat? I need one.
You looking for a Santa Claus hat?
Yeah.
You might be right. We got ornaments. Got some over here. This is like, oh look, they got a DeLorean or the Orca.
Ooh.
We're gonna need a bigger ornament.
The DeLorean's up by the fridge.
Oh, you knew about that, mister, did
yeah.
you? Okay. I know you knew that. I'm gonna do a full blown thing of what they have here. Just gonna show you. Wait a minute. Is that the HHN bear?
Yeah, it is.
I'm not going to show you everything like I said, but I will show you guys a little bit. And there's the man himself, Earl the Squirrel. I guarantee they got a phone case to fit my phone. They're hating on the Z Fold 3s.
See, they got one.
Of course, you got that stupid Pixel. I know, iPhones suck.
Oh, no, they got the old Samsung.
Look, miss, here's the holiday hat for you. It says Orlando. It just says Christmas morning. Miss, open that up. See what it smells like.
Open it.
Oh, look. At the top. Yes, see what it smells like.
It smells like a cinnamon tree.
That does not smell like Christmas morning in my house.
Oh,
look. They go in unpainted. And they come out painted. And then put in the boxes. That's pretty cool. I guess I was mistaken. The train is not moving right now. That sucks. Anyway.
Hey, another Christmas ornament. Fast and Furious helmet.
Oh, damn. Fast and the Furious.
The worst ride ever built.
I don't know. Oh, look, there's a... Is that Santa's chair?
Santa change like an HHN?
That's who I want to meet. I want to meet Black Santa. That's who I want to meet. Uh-oh, it's the Know Your Nice list. Aaron, are you on here?
I'm not. How do you like
this? What kind of crap is this? I'm on the naughty list? Man, I don't know about all that.
I'm not on either. My brother's
I
on
am,
the naughty
I am
list.
Offended. Alright guys, we're gonna check this out. Earl got his own section. Earl got his own fudge. Missy, you want some candy cane fudge? Earl Squirrel got candy cane fudge.
Cool. He's got different candles.
Oh, we got candles? What does this smell like?
Shit.
I kinda like that. Smells good. I don't know what it smells like, but...
It smells like a Christmas tree farm.
It has like a sweet smell.
It smells like a Christmas tree farm.
You're a Christmas tree farm. Look, you got some... gift stickers. That's pretty neat. Oh, and there's a... ornament snow globe. Is that a snow globe? Yep. A little flat, but... Oh, we got candy. There's your holiday hats, mister.
Yeah, they don't have any normal ones, though.
But that's normal. Yeah, Christmas tree.
I don't want a Christmas tree. I want the normal
one. Oh, I gotta be normal. Hey, it's that Earl. There he is. The man himself enjoying some acorns. Oh look, there he is next to the snowman. Very, very cool. Oh look, they got the old school Christmas stuff. That's the kind of treats we got. Messed up. They got a holiday snow globe cake. That's cool.
Wonderful.
Yeah, I might have to come back here and get something.
Oh, no.
Looks good. I don't know about cookie dough though. There's some cool treats. Oh, look at that. Mean cheesecakes. Alright, let's go check all this stuff out. Oh, look, fresh fruit. Earl was asking about the nuts, and I told him I'd bring him some.
Yeah.
That is my nightmare fuel. I put them in my house, though. That's cool.
This is a little creepy.
That's a little creepy. Alright, off to the next room. Look, man, here's what you were talking about earlier. You're missing to get your character done.
Yeah.
I know her. That's Jackie. Super enthused. I wonder if Rick's in here. Got the brightest bulbs. Oh, there he is.
Where?
Rick's Flicks.
Oh.
There's Rick. We found Rick. But where's Nikki? Oh, at least we found Rick. A little bulletin board.
Oh.
Earl's Tree Farm.
Warm freezer and cold freezer. You know there's a warm freezer.
Oh god, look at that one. That is great.
That reminds me of ciders.
Dixon ciders? Oh, it's in Whoville. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, there's Max. We got a mold of Maddox. This one's a Christmas tree. Ooh, tribute sir coins. There's Earl. Oh, I have to get one. Ooh, what's this? Oh, this is that Harry Potter vert. Boo.
Good old Christmas Harry Potter.
I can do without Harry Potter. In fact, we're just going to skip this room altogether. Yeah, they ran out of good ideas. They put this crap in here. Ooh, so icy.
Icicles.
Don't touch them. They're cold.
They're plastic.
They're not plastic. They're icy. And looks like that's it for the tribute store. Kind of just wanted to have more Earl the Squirrel merchandise, but whatever. Alright, that's going to do it for us here at Universal. Let's go to the Islands of Adventure, see if we can find some Who's and maybe the Grinch. Over here in the park, they have little Santa hats on the light posts.
Light posts can get Santa hats, but I can't.
You can't, right? All right, made over here at Zeus Landing for Grinchmas. Let's go find some Who's. Look, we find some Who's. Straight from Whoville, it's the Who's. Taking photo ops. That's so cool. And here's the line to meet the Grinch. I don't think we're going to meet him today. We might come back later. It is pretty busy around here, though.
Too many people.
Too many people and have fun. Oh, here's the closer we get to the Grinch. Bam, right there. We need to find more who's. It's the Lorax. It's the Lorax. Here, save some trees. And there's Sam I Am. That's Sam, right?
I think
so, too. Leave a comment below if that was Sam I Am that likes green eggs and ham. Or does not like green eggs and ham. I think it was Sam, too.
Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
I'm disqualified anyway. Go!
Bahu Bore Dahu, go raise welcome, Christmas come this way. Bahu Bore Dahu, go raise welcome, Christmas, Christmas Day.
Oh no!
That was fair play, I agree.
Alright, busy, you and me, ready?
Alright. Alright.
Alright.
Oh wait. Who thinks that
Busy's
going to win? Raise your hand.
What do you think?
Yay!
Busy?
Woo! Yay!
Gregory. Gregory.
Boo!
Oh,
thank you.
I know you
have
a child. I'm going to win.
All right.
Ready?
Woo! All
right.
Ready?
Bahu Bore Dahu, go raise welcome. Christmas come this way. Bahu Bore Dahu, Do Re, welcome Christmas, Christmas Day.
Yay! Woo! The winner!
She volleyballed.
She called.
Oh! My team!
Boo!
Gregory wins on the technicality.
Man, there's some salty people here in Whoville.
I'll share this win with you.
Okay, thank you.
That's very, very
good. Won every game today. Every game.
Our team has won every game today.
All right, guys, that's gonna do it for us here at Zeus Landing. We might come back in after the holidays and meet the Grinch and see if we can find more Whos. But that's it from Whoville. And it is Mesta!
Yay!
Still did not get his holiday hat yet.
I know.
Mistletoe Pines Village is how we're going to end this video. It's right here in City Walk. Let's see what they got. Oh, look, they got holiday sweets.
Ooh.
Apples and cookies.
And roasted nuts.
Under the mistletoe. There's a little photo op over there. Oh, they got nuts.
Want some of the nuts?
I'm right.
Bag for 750.
That seems like a lot. There's not much to this village whatsoever. What'd you see, mister?
They got the jar cakes.
You gonna get a jar cake?
How much are they?
I don't work here.
A lot.
It might be a lot.
Two digits before the dot.
So looks like $10.
$12.
Oh my god, there's an Earl the Squirrel cookie.
I heard that chocolate dip bacon's good though.
Wow. Oh, they got a little acorn for him. All right, Mistletoe Pines signs here. Not a whole lot over here. Got hair wraps. This guy got an axe.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Guy got an axe now. We don't want no trouble, boss. No trouble at all. All right, mister, don't go near him. He might chop you up.
More of the tree guy.
Oh, he cuts the trees down.
I haven't cut one down in a while, though.
No.
There's one that looks like needs to be cut down right over there.
No, see, it does.
I actually got in trouble. A little kid came up to me and said, hey, he was dressed up as an elf, and he said, you're going on a naughty list. And I said, well, I'm on the naughty list. I haven't done anything wrong. He said, because you're cutting trees down. And they're
alive.
Is it the
Lorax?
Hey.
He
was an elf. He told me I was on the naughty list. Gonna go tell Santa. So I said, all right, well,
wow.
I haven't cut down a tree in a while, and he said, I don't trust you. So
what's his name, Karen?
I don't know.
Damn.
He didn't give me his name. He just said, I just saw an elf, and
I would have chopped him up. Snitch on me to Santa.
So now I'm trying to find a way to be on the good side.
There you go.
That's Now I'm just checking on everyone until the mayor gets here. Hopefully he'll show up and say hello to everyone.
That'd be awesome.
Right now I'm also cutting the line.
Yeah, cut the line somewhere. Right. It's too long.
Exactly. See all these? Not by me.
Watch out, he has snacks. Stay away. Well, thank you, sir. I appreciate your time.
Of course.
The place looks awesome. Yes. I love it. You got festive cakes, too. Well, can we see that? But
they ain't even got a price.
It's so much they don't even have a price.
Now I'm going to ask.
That guy scared me. I thought he's going to axe me to death. All I was thinking in my head was, red rum, red rum. I thought this was the Stanley Hotel for a second. But no, it's just mistletoe pines. What?
You're gonna walk by and screaming red rum?
That's pretty much it though, mister. Not a lot here, mistletoe pines. Pretty small. You got custom artwork though,
it's
but.
From Minnesota.
All right. Cause it's so many?
See how small this is.
Oh, that's it. Alright, it's going to do us here for Mistletoe Pines Village and Universal Orlando. We might come back later and see if we meet the Grinch and Earl the Squirrel again.
So you get some chocolate covered bacon?
No chocolate covered bacon, mister. No. That looked nasty. Alright guys, we'll see you in the next video. Stay safe.
Hey y'all, thank you for watching Adventures with Diamond Dizzle. Don't forget to subscribe!